Welcome guys, this is Vivo Y20 model. Apply heat on the back cover of the phone. Do not overheat on the back cover. With blade make space between back cover and body. Now remove back cover with help of X-ray. Remove tape from place of the back cover. Remove all the screws from body. Eject SIM tray from the phone. Remove inner body. Must remove fingerprint scanner flex connector from the main board. Fingerprint scanner is connected with inner body. Remove ringer buzzer. This is ringer connection and this is vibrator connection. This is sub flex connection. Disconnect sub flex connector from the charging port board. Disconnect antenna wire. Remove charging port board. This is charging port. And this is mic. Install charging port board in the body. Connect sub flex connector to the charging port board. Connect antenna wire. Install ringer buzzer. Install inner body. Put back all the screws. Apply gum around the body on the place of back cover of the phone. Install back cover of the phone. Insert SIM tray in the phone. Must use rubber bands for good fitting. Remove rubber bands after 2 hours. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.